Hello, how are you? I'm going to talk about a meditation that is to help recognize and feel into the heart space. Somebody told me recently they were trying to do a meditation in which they could, through that meditation, experience love and warmth from others. And they felt they couldn't feel anything at that point of the meditation. And in talking about it, we discovered that they most likely had a bit of a blockage on their heart. So I'm going to talk about a way we can examine that and lift any blockages from the heart. Now today I ask for Archangel Michael and Uriel and Raphael to join us and to help us with this process. So as you watch this video, you will find that those lovely archangels will come to you to help you with this process. So, with an understanding that a lot of our experience is brought about through our intention and our belief systems, having a blocked heart comes from experiencing pain, being vulnerable, and not being willing to take that risk again. The problem is it can stay blocked when you're trying to do something that isn't risky at all. And also, if you don't have your heart opened, the world cannot give you love. As within is as without. You must have your heart open and be brave and be willing to experience life through your heart space in order to have love come to you and experience love. You can't feel love from another if you are unable to feel it from yourself. So, as much as it may seem like a calming and creation of equanimity in your life to have your heart blocked so you can't have any ups and downs, highs and lows, pain and all the rest of it, it really doesn't work. And you lack the richness of life, you are unable to experience the full joy and let it all come flowing to you as it can do. I think that opening your heart does take a little bit of determination and bravery if it's been blocked in order to keep yourself safe and to stop that roller coaster ride experience that you're afraid of. But the other part of having your heart opened is that you can let it all flow through. If your pain arises, you let it flow through. If love comes, rest in it and enjoy it. If you have to let it flow through, let it do so. But you don't have to keep anything in your heart. You can let it flow like a stream of energy. Let it all flow through. So there's no need to worry. And also, you can protect your heart from wounds and things that hurt your heart. So there's more ways of living than the one of protection. And vulnerability is opening up to the potential of experiences that you may have even forgotten you've ever had, and a richness that you've forgotten that you can reach. So with all that talk out of the way, you might like to relax now, and we'll take some deep breaths from the world around you. We're going to breathe in light and love and breathe out anxiety, tension and lower based energies, lower frequencies that may not help you to do what we're going to do now. And remember, you're going to do it. When you think about it, take your mind there, you will do it. So we're going to know that Archangel Michael, Uriel and Raphael are here helping and protecting in an encasement of beautiful, clear light, like a big bubble around us. And so as they have done that, because we've just asked them, and with gratitude and appreciation, we will continue. Take a deep breath, filling your body from your abdomen with this beautiful deep breath. Let your abdomen expand out and up into your chest. And then breathe out. Breathe in, filling from the base of your abdomen up to your chest. Breathing in light and love that surrounds you now as the energy of these beautiful angels surrounds you. Breathe out any anxiety, tension, stress, any concerns. Breathe them out. Breathe in light and love, filling your body from the base of your abdomen up to your chest and shoulders. Breathing in light and love. Breathe out anxiety and stress. Let's do it one more time. Breathing in, expanding from the base of your abdomen up to your shoulders and chest. And breathing out anxiety and stress, concerns. So now, you can close your eyes or you can look at me. It's either way. Look at the pictures behind you, behind me if you wish. Now we'll just see what comes. In your heart space is a wealth and a depth of love and beauty that you often don't think about in your everyday life. So let's go and have a look at that and discover more about it and see that there's nothing to be blocking off, no reason to be worried, that what you will find there is your own beauty and you don't need to block that off or hide from it. Now take your mind down to your heart, and in your heart space, you find a drum. The drum has a leather top stretched across, leather skin stretched across, and it is attached by 8 hooks all around the circumference of the drum. It is a traditional style drum, and it is pulled tight, and this is the seal on your heart. Now if you imagine yourself one by one undoing the elastic that's tightly holding the seal on the drum, with the 8 hooks that are spread around the drum, taking off one at a time. Take off one hook to release the skin off the drum, and the opposite side, take it off. Now turn around to right angles and take off another one, and the opposite side, the other one. So you've taken off, you've undone 4. Now you turn around the drum and you take off another one and the opposite side, and now you only have 2 elastic loops hooked holding the skin down. Now you prepare yourself, because you can start to see what's inside your drum and what's coming. Leaves, new, fresh, crisp, luscious green leaves are starting to burst out and poke out through the areas where the drum has been opened up. And you know that's what's going to come out when you take off the rest. So there's no need to worry. It's just beautiful leaves and greenery. So now undo another hook off the skin of the drum and then let the whole thing fall over the side, completely come off, and take the last hook off and look inside. And inside your heart is a lot of greenery and leaves, fresh and new, beautiful, succulent, new growth. The beautiful leaves spread out. Now that the lid is off the drum, they reach out and spread out naturally, overflowing from your heart drum. They spread out to fill out into your being. This healthy, natural life was growing inside your heart all the time. You look down deep into the base of your heart drum, your heart space, and you find there the tree is tall and strong, and down at the base of the tree is a child, your inner child. She is playing safely and happily beside the tree. The tree protects her and gives her love and comfort. The tree recycles any energies that come into the heart space, cleansing, clearing, purifying. And the space within your heart is very beautiful, clean, clear. It isn't what you thought it would be. It's more lovely, fresh, and easy to be in than you imagined. As you talk to the child, you realize that this is your inner child, safely kept, comforted, protected by the spirit of the tree that resides inside your heart space. The tree is strong, healthy, and beautiful. It has healthy branches that spread out in every direction, offering shelter and protection. It reaches up now outside of your heart space to reach into the other areas of your being, spreading its fresh new growth and its ability to clean the energy as it enters your energy field, recycling anything that is old and stale or not necessarily harmonious with your energy field, and transforming it into a useful energy that does harmonize and have value to your energy field around your body. The tree spirit has been with you all along, and the tree spirit brings wisdom and clarity to the core essence of your being, to your heart. It has been a safe place all along inside your heart. There is no pain residing there because your tree spirit has been recycling it, cleaning and clearing it. Your tree spirit's roots reach down low, down through your body, down through your energy field, and down deep into Gaia, down to her central core. And your tree spirit is firmly rooted and connected to the center of Gaia, firmly connected to the wisdom and vitality of the planet herself. and firmly connecting you to Gaia, grounding you and balancing you from the deepest center of your being, from your heart center. This beautiful balancing work has been done all the time. And with this beautiful strong tree in your center and your beautiful inner child safe and happy, you are free to keep your heart open now. Whatever may come can be transformed and dealt with. You can experience it for a while, but it isn't permanent, and you are there and your tree is there to transform it. Because you are connected to the earth, you are a child of Gaia, as is the tree. And the tree is connected to every other tree on the planet, the network of life bringers, the network of life current that flows through everything. You now realize how easy it is to love and respect the trees, as the spirit of the trees within you, guiding you, helping you be rational, calm and clear, helping you find your own inner truth, and helping you to be at one with the greater energy field of our planet. Now you look around your tree in your garden that the tree grows in your heart center. There is beauty everywhere. And you realize that this comes from within you. It emanates from you. The beauty and the light of life emanates from you. And knowing now that as within, so as without. And that your intention is the cause of experiences and actions, that you should acknowledge and enjoy the beauty within your heart center. And you should allow it to be open and blossom. And let experiences come for you to process. Relaxed in the knowledge that it doesn't remain. And that you have choices. Be open to receive love, warmth, in a relaxed and natural way, feeling deeply rooted and connected to the earth, deeply grounded and stable, with your tree spirits rooting down to the earth, strong roots connecting. You are stable and strong. You can feel the joy of the tree spirit. And let that flow into every part of your life. Let appreciation flow into your life for the tree spirit's presence in your life. And be grateful to yourself for being a part of this. So, your energy field is being cleaned and recycled. Your heart space is now free and open to experience love flowing in and to send love out. And to love within yourself. Experiencing all children is fine. Letting children into your space, to your heart space is fine. Letting others, friends and family, relationships into your heart space is fine. You are strong with love and light and wisdom, and you can let everything flow through you. And you will not block yourself from experiencing your own beautiful love again in order to avoid a potential disappointment or heartbreak all can be healed. And with such a true spirit in your heart space, you are guaranteed of healing. So you can have an adventure. Have an adventure of loving and light, enjoying, getting to know people, loving your own family with more depth and more free-flowing energy, more joy. Now you see your tree really stretching out through your whole being. You see a beautiful garden around the tree and the child plays happily. You know your child is safe. Your inner child is safe. And so now you have such balance. Your outer world, you. Your tree spirit helping you remain grounded. And your beautiful inner child that has the key to experiencing pure joy and love. For the child is here in the moment, in the present, and the child doesn't need to form assessments and judge. The child is free. Join your child in your heart more frequently. Join your tree spirit more frequently. Just know that they're there and see them expanding and growing. And let yourself have a real experience of life. All right, with great gratitude, let us finish. Be so grateful. Gratitude is a very powerful emotion. Be grateful for the guidance and help from our angel friends. Be grateful for being able to connect with the natural world that you come from through the spirits of the trees. Be grateful for the support you get from the entire world in every way, and that you live on such a beautiful planet. Be grateful for the love and joy that wants to come to you now. Allow it to come to you, welcome it, and have the intention to receive love and joy. Acceptance of you in every way. Appreciation of you in every way. And as this is so from the outside world, it must be so from inside. You give those things to yourself, and then you can give them to others and receive. All right. I hope this is a helpful meditation. Please feel free to use it as much as you like. Thank you for joining me. Bye-bye.